try that again.
I love how in this Cuphead, like, reveal trailer for Switch, they're explaining Cuphead. Like, not everybody in the world knows
already. Yeah, right? Like, what is that? What's Cuphead?
It's not like it wasn't the most popular game for 4 months or whatever. Oh, that's right.
Damn it. Come on, Axel. God, Axel is such a troll. Moscow was pretty good last time, so it's gonna be hard to beat. But New York was so bad. Too bad of a time loss. Only 3 seconds. Alright, Paris. Pretty sure I sucked at this one last time. Come on, Graham. Oh, did you really just go up? Slow. What is it? Nuclear Throne on the Switch?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, Kyle, we're 20 seconds behind. Let's hope that we can make that up on the shit level.
Thank you.
Come on. Nice. That was actually pretty good. Alright. We got 14 of those 20 seconds back. And that wasn't even the shit level either. New York, on the other hand, let's go. That's quite possibly the best New York I could have asked for. That minute 20 time save, let's go. Alright, this should be free. Should have been free the first time, for crying out loud. That's definitely another time save. 5 more seconds. Alright. 2 more levels to go, Kyle. I think that's more time save. Nope, not quite. 3 second loss. Alright, and I think there's time to save on Hong Kong. As long as I don't royally screw this up, we should be fine. No!
I knew it.
Hang on one sec, I cannot hear a word you're saying. I gotta finish this real quick. Oh, come on. Alright, what were you saying?
They made a Crypt of the Necromancer, but with Zelda and Link on it, and it's going on Switch.
Oh, that's cool. Alright, Cal, it's time for the sub 13. Oh, what? You're behind me? Oh, damn it, dude. No. Alright, this is probably sub 13. Oh yeah, definitely sub 13. 12:35. Alright, Kyle, we got two world records.